Why did we have to crash so far away?
How far is it, Zane?
Calculating distance. Oh. You don't want to know, Cole.
The ultimate weapon is in there. Let's get moving.
Another crash. Sure is dangerous flying in these mountains.
Hit something, Cole!
Geyser, say?
Yeah.
We can get across on those.
You've discovered inner balance. You've discovered your Spinjitzu power!
Portable barbecue?
Awesome! I wonder what it can do.
Nice. If only we had someone who had fire-based ninjutsu powers.
But Mia...
Awesome! And my hands are toasty warm.
Your spinjitzu is really hot.
Kai, see if you can melt that waterfall.
Oh, do I get to use my spinjitzu again? Do I?
Hidden treasure behind that waterfall. That's odd.
What do you think that bell's for?
I'll show you. Sabotaged and then crash. Great.
Oh, don't look down, huh?
Is that what you planned on happening, Kai?
Sure! Of course!
What the heck is that?
I don't know. But we're gonna have to figure it out.
Wow. How long do you think these guys have been lying in wait?
Oh, hey, you can spin them.
I'm just guessing here, but I think that might be a clue.
Oh, I can almost taste that ultimate weapon. This is bringing back memories. Wow!
It's huge!
Think of the parties we could have in a place like this.
We come in peace for an ultimate weapon.
Use your Spinjitzu, Lloyd!
I believe in you, Lloyd.
I believe we're wasting time! Do it already! Things we're going to do with that ultimate weapon!
I can't imagine what Mom ever saw in you.
Really? What do you mean? Oh, we had so much in common. Ah, she was special. I remember the first time I saw her. It was during a raid war. A real big one. I spotted this beautiful warrior queen across the world. They called her Lady Iron Dragon. Boy, she was something. I was speechless.
Whoa, hang on a sec. Mom said that you met in a copy room?
I don't even know what that is. Anyway, as I was saying, I was speechless. I worked up the nerve and I approached her. I asked her if she fought her often. She said she did. Here often? So, you want to maybe, I don't know, beat up a bunch of these guys with me?
Sure. If you think you can keep up with me.
You just watch me.
Garmadon, aren't you a bad guy?
Well, that don't...
There's only two of them.
I find your dispatching of enemies enchanting. You fight like a girl! A brave, accomplished, brilliant girl.
A guy who knows his way around the battlefield.
You have a beautiful screaming into battle voice. Thank you. A brave accomplishment, brilliant.
You fight with great honor.
Sorry, bad habit. Would please me more.
And he's down. Hey, we actually made a pretty good team. We should put these rockets on the tower.
Building bridges with people. I'm joking, of course.
I've battled these 10 times before. Beaten them 10 times before, too. We need to open that gate. I think I have an idea.
Your idea was to use a catapult? I like you more and more.
Come on. at them, all of you! Don't let them progress!
I hit it! I mean, we hit it. This working as a team thing is hard to get used to.
Well, if it isn't Lady Iron Dragon.
You two. Each other?
I don't remember him.
You never called! He's never be fought together!
Oh yeah, I was once his ally in battle.
You could do so much better.
You? Battle alongside Garmadon? It won't happen. Garmadon? What's he got that I haven't?
The boss is in pieces!
Lady Iron Dragon broke his heart.
And everything else.
We never fought together again. In fact, I think he now sees me as an enemy.
Yeah, I gathered that. He's clearly not your type. I see you more with a tall guy with four arms and an evil laugh. Huh?
We should light up those rockets, like they were fireworks at our wedding reception.
Pardon?
Nothing.
Light him up.
There shouldn't be walls between people.
Aww.
It makes it harder to conquer them.
Ah.
Once more, into the breach!
Don't slip and fall into that lava below.
The only thing I'm falling for is you, Lady Iron Dragon.
They're blocking our path.
Look,
the gates! Don't let them through!
Might help here.
Are you all I'm up against? Garmadon and Iron Dragon?
That's Lady Iron Dragon to you.
What are you two now anyway? A team?
No, I'd say here for the couple.
Hey, let's not rush things, Garmadon.
Sync. It was like we could read each other's thoughts. We were perfectly matched. It was love at first sight.
Lady Iron Dragon? Whoa, wait a minute, so... Oh...
Doesn't